How many doctors are there here?
Well, there's me, and now there's you.
Good morning, Dr. Garrigan.
The president wants to see you.
You are British.
Well, I'm Scottish.
Scottish?
Why didn't you say so?
This is the sort of man a president needs around him.
You want me to be your physician?
What do you need is to have some fun. You are very naughty.
Me?
Dr. Garrigan, it's 4 a.m.
They've taken my passport. I have to go home now.
You cannot.
Have you any idea what's going on in this country?
He's changed, hasn't he?
He has always been like this.
You do as I say or you don't get out.
You want me to kill him?
I'm surrounded by traitors!
Like my own son, and you have grossly offended your father.